welcome. I see you've already made yourself comfortable. Yes, that's right. So today, we'll be doing a chakra healing session for you. Are you sure you're comfortable there? The massage table is quite comfortable, but if you have any problems with your head or neck, just let me know. Now, our chakra session today will be done with tuning forks. So I'll just lay my tools of the trade out here. Okay, we have 8 tuning forks here, one for each chakra. So we're going to be starting with the root chakra. So, you sure you're comfortable? Okay, that's great. So we'll get started. So I'm going to start with the root chakra. And then I'll make my way up to your crown chakra here. So behind your head here where I'm standing now. So but we're going to start at the other end. So here we go. I won't do much talking during this. Okay. I'll just be moving around your body and waving the tuning forks over your chakras in your body. So let's begin. Was your root chakra. So now we'll move up to your sacral chakra. To the solar plexus. Now we have the heart chakra. chakra. Then we have the third eye. Crown chakra, so do that above your head here. Finally, the soul purpose chakra. Okay, so we finished with the tuning forks. I'm just going to bring them around you here and just finish off by closing it off with a small healing session. So let's go. just at the back of your head here. Doing a little bit of extra attention to the back of your head. Because I can sense you've got a lot of thinking going on. So I'm just clearing out the energy in that area. All done. So you can just lay there now and relax. It's no rush. Fall off to sleep if you like. It's quite okay. Just stay as long as you like.